Any of.
Ooh, we'll get the cash. When you give your friend Dewey $2,000 of my hard-earned dollars, you tell him one thing. If you don't back off, I'll kill him myself.
Here, Dutch.
You got mustard on your suit.
Yeah, well, I'm breaking in for a friend. Answer me this. Why would that droopy-eyed, low-life, greaseball pimp come all the way up to Harlem when he could send a stooge?
I don't know.
It's rhetorical.
Eleanor, come on, baby. Pay me some never mind. Come on, baby. Put some number slips away.
These number slips is how I make my money. Come on, you're confusing me, Bigfoot. I'm three slips short. You know how the queen is. She already don't like me. Would you just let a man accomplish his business, please, Jelly Roll?
I'm your business now. You need to accomplish this.
Bigfoot, what time do I have to turn in my slips?
1 o'clock.
And what time do the people check the late edition of the paper so they can get the day's numbers off them stock exchange totals?
And why are you talking to me like I'm a goddamn idiot? I know how to play the numbers. You need to be playing this.
Is that your husband?
How do I know? I don't know nothing about that two-time and gator face grape cat. Don't shoot him! Don't shoot him!
Don't shoot him! If you don't get your ass in that closet...
All right. Just give me a minute.
Bumpy Johnson. What's buzzing, cousin?
Don't you put your hand out there for me. Come over here and hug my neck.
Boy, look at you. Oh, my goodness.
Been a long time,
huh? Oh, man. Come here, man. Oh, man. Mary. Mary, come on out here. You remember my cousin, Bumpy.
Miss Mary.
Bumpy Johnson. Oh, boy, you a sight for sore eyes.
I didn't interrupt anything,
baby. You and me gonna have to lay dead for a little while, because I got to tend to my man's well-being.
Dad? Oh, you putting me out?
No, I'm not.
Well, let me get my
back.
No. You know, it's gonna be a long time before you get your ham bone boiled again, and you stay from up in my face. Man, you have ain't
me. Good to see you, Bigfoot.
You think you're sharp just because your damn head is pointed. What you doing knocking on my door like you the damn police or worse?
Don't be ignorant your whole life.
Oh, Bumpy Johnson.
Illinois Gordon, how's business?
Dutch Schultz is at it again. You know, he been gatting folks all over town. Don't respect nothing. He messing with the queen.
The queen? Queen don't bow to no man.
She ain't bowed yet, but, well, we talk about that another time.
Mm-hmm. I see you still kiting around with the large size ladies.
Now, hold on there now, cousin. Like I always tell you, it ain't nothing like the loving you get from a big woman.
Mm-hmm. Same old bed.
Yeah.